Hi, my name is Veronika Marquez, and I'm a first-year mentee. This piece is inspired by my grandfather and all he gave me as a child. Latinos are underrepresented in literature, and I think it's important to write our stories to give voice to our culture and history. My poem is called The Poker Out of Memory. Pale skin and rosy cheeks, her hair falls in curly twists. She wears a pink silk dress above thin white stockings. Her shoes, shiny black and smooth under my fingers. Yellow sunshine beams through pink curtain. Thick wooden panel walls surround the couch, a blushing pink, crumbling velvet cloth. Younger me sits on the dully colored floor, using the couch as a table. In my hands, a porcelain doll. The wind on her back slowly uncoils and her soft melody fills the room. I remember Pop. His cards neatly lined up on the shelf, to be admired and never touched. The melody escapes through the flower curtains, and I can't even remember it anymore. The light stops shining. The rosiness of the doll's cheeks fades. Her shoes frayed, her stockings tattered. I pull her out of the room. Thank you.